Menstrual cramps, causes, symptoms and how to prevent it. Types of menstrual cramp. There are two main types of menstrual cramp. Primary dysmenorrhea and secondary dysmenorreha. 1. Primary dysmenorrhea. There is a high chance that any lady having recurring painful periods has primary dysmenorrhea. Primary dysmenorrhea is a type of painful menstruation that is not caused by some other medical problem. This type of menstrual pain is marked by cramps in the lower part of the abdomen, and usually begin some days, 1 or 2 days, prior to the start of the person's period. Primary dysmenorrhea can last for up to 4 days after the outset. It is also common for this type of dysmenorrhea to affect a woman recurrently. 2. Secondary dysmenorrhea. This is a less common form of menstrual cramp. Secondary dysmenorrhea often occurs as one of the complications of another medical condition, like endometriosis. Endometriosis is a condition whereby endometrium is found in places other than the walls of the uterus, leading to dysmenorrhea. The endometrium is a mucous membrane, a tissue, found on the walls of the uterus, womb, which is usually shed during menstruation or, in the case of a pregnancy, during childbirth. Other conditions that can cause secondary dysmenorrhea include fibroid, necrotizing vasculitis, adenomyosis, and PID, pelvic inflammatory disease. Causes of menstrual cramps. Menstrual cramps or painful menstruation can be caused by any of the following. Irregular menstruation or menorrhagia, fibroid, PID, pelvic inflammatory disease, depression, necrotizing vasculitis, stress having your first child, narrow cervix, ovarian cyst, anxiety, PMS, premenstrual syndrome, infertility, endometriosis, ectopic pregnancy. Risk factors for menstrual cramps and heavy bleeding. Besides the aforementioned causes, several factors can also increase the risk of menstrual cramps. Some of these risk factors are infertility. If a woman is infertile or is incapable of conception, the chances of developing menstrual cramps are high. In addition, a woman who has never given birth is more likely to suffer from the condition than someone who has given birth. Age. Women who are below 20 years of age are at a higher risk of getting dysmenorrhea than those above 20. Further, a recent study also found that women younger than 25 years of age are at a higher risk, more than twice, of experiencing the condition than women aged between 25 and 34. Early pubescence. A lady who starts her puberty very early, at 11 years of age or before that, is also at a risk of experiencing dysmenorrhea. Obesity or being overweight. Besides causing other health problems, being overweight also makes it easy for a woman to experience painful menstruation. This is because overweight women have extra fat cells in the body which are converted into a form of estrogen, known as estrone, which adds to the endometrium content of the uterus. When there is an accumulation of endometrium in the uterine walls without ovulation, there is a great chance of experiencing heavy bleeding when the ovulation happens. Smoking and alcohol intake. Various studies have shown that cigarette smoking and excess intake of alcohol contribute to menstrual cramps in women. In one of such studies, it was reported that female smokers are at a higher risk of getting dysmenorrhea than non-smokers. Overproduction or hypersensitivity to prostaglandin. Prostaglandins are hormone-like substances in a woman's body that are responsible for the contraction and relaxing of the uterine walls during discharge. High levels of these chemicals can lead to intense contractions of the uterus, and consequently, more pain. Women whose bodies produce high amounts of prostaglandins, as well as those whose bodies are highly sensitive to the substance, are more likely to experience menstrual cramps. Menorrhagia. Menorrhagia or hypermenorrhea is a condition of prolonged or irregular menstruation. According to a recent study, heavy menstruation or irregular menstruation is a risk factor for menstrual cramps. Symptoms of menstrual cramps. Common symptoms of menstrual cramps include, but are not limited to, the following. Dull or sharp pain in the lower abdomen and lower back, sweating, nausea and vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, headaches, fatigue, dizziness. How to prevent menstrual cramps. Women who regularly experience menstrual cramps can try any of the following methods to reduce the risk of the condition. Distressing. Stress is one of the major causes or triggers of menstrual cramps, hence, reducing stress is an effective way of preventing the condition. There are various ways of reducing stress in the body, including regular exercising and yoga. Aside from these, a simple way of reducing stress is by reducing stressful activities in your life. Avoid smoking. Beyond acting as a remedy for menstrual cramps, quitting smoking is another preventive measure. Cigarette smoking does a lot of harm to the body, therefore, reducing the number of cigarettes you smoke or completely quitting is a simple method of preventing dysmenorrhea. Limit alcohol intake. Like cigarette, like alcohol, reducing the amount of alcohol you drink is another helpful prevention measure for women prone to dysmenorrhea. Excessive consumption of alcohol is a contributor to stress in the body, so, reducing alcohol intake also helps to reduce stress. Reduce intake of salt and fat. Too much intake of salt and fat is unhealthy for the body. Cutting down on these or avoiding them totally is a good way of preventing menstrual cramps in women. Shed off the extra weight. We already mentioned that obesity is a risk factor for menstrual cramps, thence, maintaining a healthy body weight is important if you want to prevent the condition. Eating fruits and vegetables. Based on a research finding, eating more fruits and vegetables will help to reduce the risk of dysmenorrhea in women. Don't forget to click the subscribe button below for more research-based home remedies and natural health tips. Follow us on Facebook at Natural Herb Cures and Twitter at Natural Herb Cure.